Hi everyone, welcome back to the craft room. I pulled out this Sizzix die today, which is 664152, which I bought quite a long time ago because it was on a really good offer, and I've never used it because I had no idea what to do with it. It's from what I've seen online, it's most people are using it just as extras for the stars and bits and bobs. I thought I would have a look at it and see what sprung to mind. Well, I've pulled out these dies and I think they look a little bit like trees. So that's what I'm going to do them as, trees. So, albeit weird looking trees and some grass. So that's the plan today. I pulled out some scraps in greens and brown, which I will cut the elements from. And I have got my card to do my card base. So that's the plan. We'll see how it goes. I shall get these cut and then we will go from there. Thank you. Okay, so there's my pieces inked. On hindsight, probably easier to ink the card before cutting those, but they didn't take long. So I am going to think about getting my card together. Thank you. Okay, so that's today's card, making atomic elements into trees. As you saw, the stamp dropped off the platform. I was only gonna do a little bit of grounding there, but the stamp decided to fall over and I wasn't gonna not use that piece of card. It doesn't make any difference. It still looks okay. So yeah, so that's it. If you have used atomic elements for anything other than being atomic elements, or you've got any ideas of what else they could be used from, there they are. So hit me up with some ideas. So that's it for this time. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you again next time. Okay, bye.